Now third point, we find the ratio of individual intensities. The ratio of individual intensities. I1 upon I2 is equal to A1 square upon A2 square, or we write it as A1 upon A2 its square. If this A1 is equal to A2, and suppose that is A, if amplitudes are equal, if these amplitudes are equal, then this I1 upon I2 is 1. Or we say that I1 is equal to I2. If amplitudes are equal, then intensities will be also equal. So this is about the constructive interference, destructive interference, resultant amplitude, resultant intensity. Then we see one important term, that is phase difference and path difference. This term is also very important. Phase difference and path difference. There are some numericals based on this phase difference and path difference. The relation between phase difference and path difference. One main thing is, the term phase is related with angle, and the term path is related with distance. The term phase is related with angle, the term path is related with distance. If we consider a wave, see here, suppose this is a wave, this angle is 0, then this is pi, this is 2 pi, these are the phase angles, 0, pi, 2 pi, and one wave is nothing but this distance, we call it as a wavelength. So phase difference, path difference between this point O and point A is a lambda. This distance is lambda minus 0 lambda. The term path is related with this distance. One wave corresponds to one wavelength. And the phase here is 2 pi. 2 pi minus 0. Phase difference is 2 pi. So we say that phase and path. Phase of 2 pi radian. Phase of 2 pi radian is equivalent to path lambda. Or phase, we simply write it as phase 2 pi is equivalent to path lambda. If phase is delta, suppose path will be x. Suppose here there is phase delta. And suppose this path will be x. Path difference for this point will be x. Phase angle is delta. Hence, we write here as, this lambda delta is equal to 2 pi x. Lambda into delta is equal to 2 pi x. And therefore, this delta is 2 pi by lambda into x. Delta is 2 pi by lambda into x. Hence, we say that phase difference, delta is our phase difference between these two points. So our formula is, from this equation, the delta is phase difference. We write that delta is a phase difference. Phase difference is equal to 2 pi by lambda into path difference. This is the one important relation between phase difference and path difference. Now we write some conditions. These conditions are also important while solving the numericals. For the constructive interference and destructive interference in terms of phase and path. The conditions for the constructive interference and destructive interference in terms of phase and path. So, firstly, we consider the condition for the constructive interference in terms of phase. Now we know for constructive interference, the two waves are in same phase. There is enhancement of displacement, that is the addition. Resultant displacement is maximum. For the constructive interference, waves must be in same phase. There is an enhancement of the displacement. Resultant displacement is maximum. And here, main condition is phase difference between the waves. We call it as phi. That phi is 0, 2 pi, 4 pi, 6 pi, and so on. Or we write it as 2n pi, where this n starts from 0, 1, 2, 3, and so on. If n is 0, phi is 0. If n is 1, phi is 2 pi, 4 pi, 6 pi, and so on. The condition in terms of path difference for the constructive interference, we write it as in terms of path difference. In terms of path difference, this 2n pi means n into 2 pi. But we know 2 pi is equivalent to lambda. Phase of 2 pi is equivalent to path of lambda. So in terms of path difference, this condition will be n lambda. Condition will be n lambda. Again, this n starts from 0, 1, 2, 3. We say that if we take n as 0, we get the first value of that path difference is 0. If we take n as 1, 1 into lambda, lambda, 2 lambda, next 3 lambda. Here, the path difference is integral multiple of wavelength. For the constructive interference, the path difference is integral multiple of wavelength. Integral multiple of lambda, n lambda. We write this in another way also. Condition for the constructive interference, we write it in another way also. Phase difference, as it is a n lambda, we write this n lambda as 2n into lambda by 2. n into lambda by 2, again that n is 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. It means for the constructive interference, as we write path difference is integral multiple of lambda, we also write it as it is even multiple of lambda by 2. This is lambda by 2 and this is even number. Path difference is even multiple of lambda by 2. Path difference is even multiple of lambda by 2. This is main thing. Path difference is integral multiple of lambda, or path difference we also write it as another way we say that path difference is even multiple of lambda by 2. Now we see the condition for the destructive interference in the similar way. Destructive interference. For the destructive interference, one main thing is the waves are out of phase. There is a cancellation of displacement, resultant displacement is minimum, and here the phase difference between the waves is pi, 3 pi, 5 pi, 7 pi and so on. Phase difference between the waves is pi, 5 pi, 3 pi, 7 pi and so on. We write it as 2n minus 1 pi, where this n starts from 1, 2, 3. N starts from 1, 2, 3. So here, as this pi, we know phase of pi is equivalent to path of lambda by 2. So we write this as, in terms of path, this is in terms of phase, 2n minus 1 pi. So in terms of path difference, condition for the destructive interference will be 2n minus 1, this pi is nothing but lambda by 2. This n is 1, 2, 3 and so on. If we take n as 1, 2 into 1, 2 minus 1, that is 1, first path difference is lambda by 2. If we take n as 2, 2 into 2, 4 minus 1, that is 3 lambda by 2. 3 into 2, 6 minus 1, 5 lambda by 2 and so on. We get the condition for the path difference, and see here, this is 1 lambda by 2, 3 lambda by 2, 5 lambda by 2, 1, 3, 5 are the odd numbers. Hence, we say that here path difference between the waves is odd multiple of lambda by 2. We write the condition as path difference between the waves. For destructive interference, path difference is odd multiple of lambda by 2. These formulae are very important for the entrance exam. These conditions, again the conditions for the intensities in constructive interference as well as destructive interference. Okay students, now we stop here. Thank you.